grave site that I was buried in and said, Joe, come on out. I came out. And it's never been the same. It's never been the same. I met my wife at Victory Outreach in the church. I got married at Victory Outreach in the church. We're making our life together in the church, and we're still here. But no matter what circumstances I went through, and Thessalonians 5:18, it talks about circumstances. I went through it, but it didn't take me out. It didn't take me out. That's why I'm thankful. We all got to be thankful. We're all thankful. Because yeah. I don't know what situation you were in, but God took you out. Mm-hmm. And we got to be thankful we're here tonight. There's a lot of things that we can be thankful for. I thank him just by opening my mouth, my eyes in the morning, and I'm able to click while I'm awake. You know, thankfulness. Thanksgiving is a time of day. You're being thankful for what God's done for us. He gave his only begotten son so that we can have a better life. And we are having a better life because look at you. Some of us put on some pounds.
Hey.
I know I did. Yeah. And I'm in a solid, grounded church. Pastor Mike, every Sunday, feeds me. That's why I went over there and told him, hey, you know what? You smell like a sheep. You stink like a sheep. And he said, huh? I said, but you know why? He said, no. I said, because you mingle with the sheep. You hang around with the sheep, therefore you're going to be smelling like a sheep. And I love that man. I listen to everything he says. But he understood what I went through with my son. He was my oldest. He was my first son. He was junior. But for whatever reason, I didn't question God. Hey, take me through it. And he took me through it, and I'm here tonight. Amen. Amen. Amen.